Baywatch drowns at US box office, but Priyanka Chopra refuses to accept limitations. Dwayne Johnson and Priyanka Chopra star Baywatch has got negative audits when contrasted with Johnny Depp's fifth excursion as Jack Sparrow in Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales, at US film industry. The long end of the week passed by was an essential one at US film industry, and two of the abundantly anticipated movies opened in the midst of exclusive standards, Priyanka Chopra's Baywatch and Johnny Depp's Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales, otherwise known as Pirates of the Caribbean, Salazar's Revenge. Thinking of it as was the Memorial Weekend in the US, these movies were relied upon to tap on the best benefits. While the previous featuring Dwayne Johnson and Zac Efron was likewise the enormous introduction for our Desi Fair Toward the West, Priyanka Chopra, Viz film industry accumulations however did not turn out of course. Baywatch, which is a reboot of the mainstream 1990s TV appear by a similar name, has earned a sum of $18.1 million on its initially end of the week in the US. As indicated by a report in Variety, Vital's Baywatch was wanting to make a maritime summer sprinkle, however hopes to have wound up in the kiddie pool. The rebooted property ought to arrive a three-day aggregate of $18.1 million from 3,647 areas and end the four-day occasion end of the week with $22 million, not including the cash it made in sneaks on Wednesday. That is far underneath early gauges. The motion picture conveys a creation spending plan above $60 million. Trade experts aren't taking a gander at the film transcending its execution throughout the week. A similar report quotes Paramount's appropriation boss Megan Colligan as, "I think we got quite stung by surveys," where he is alluding to the film's present 19% rating on Rotten Tomatoes. Megan likewise said that the stars of Baywatch will start advancing the film vigorously abroad. "We're confident that our worldwide numbers will help us with our by and large," she said in Variety. Then again, performer Johnny Depp's fifth trip as Jack Sparrow in Pirate of the Caribbean 5, is expecting a four-day occasion end of the week accumulation of $77 million. According to Forbes, the film, which likewise stars Keira Knightley and Orlando Bloom, opened to household U.S. accumulations of $23 million on Friday. Despite the fact that even these figures aren't anything extraordinary, Pirates has most likely assumed control Baywatch in its initial couple of days. Despite the fact that Baywatch has gotten repulsive audits up until now, even the U.S. commentators can't get enough of Priyanka Chopra, who they believe is the main redeeming quality in this mistake. The Indian star plays the principal adversary Victoria Leeds, and has awed both US fans and commentators alike. While Birth.Movies.Death survey called her the Indian goddess, Independent said Priyanka was underused in the film. Forbes cited, "Chopra has a ton of fun as the baddie. The standoff is the best minute in the film, one which shrewdly demonstrates its female scalawag no sexual orientation based philanthropy. I wish more motion pictures had female super miscreants." In the interim, Priyanka gives off an impression of being prepared to proceed onward. She took to Instagram to post a photo of her resting in a hot tub and composed, on the grounds that without a stiff-necked refusal to acknowledge the restrictions of your present story, you'll never get through. She then seemed to have left for an occasion. She expressed, "Berlin bound, however, selfie first. Hash summertime feels. Now, this is the soul we get a kick out of the chance to see in Priyanka."